got the bandsaw running, but the wind on the wheels, you know, seems to be blowing the nickel over. You can see it dancing a little bit. It's on dollies, so I think that it accentuates the vibration. It's not planted firmly on the ground, which I think will help considerably. Although it's running very, very smooth. It's at least twice as quiet with the bearings clean. The major noise you're hearing is from the background. No, the wheel's turning very, very nice. Quite smooth indeed. Pretty happy. I don't know if you can hear the sound of the bearings, but it's I'm very pleased with the balancing so far. You can see that nickel dancing a little bit, but she's sitting pretty good. I mean, like I said, it's not sitting on the floor, and I haven't fine-tuned it yet. Anyway, not bad if you ask me. There she is, winding down. I'll see if there's any vibration on the wind down, and if the nickel stand's staying, but it doesn't look like it might. So far, so good. Hard to say. It takes a long time for it to wind down. But, that nickel definitely isn't glued there, as you can see it dancing. Anyway, the bearings just sound absolutely fabulous. I'm very, very pleased. And the initial nickel test seems to be going fairly, fairly good. Mind you, I haven't got an upper wheel or blade on it yet, so it's a little premature, but hope you enjoy the video. It's doing pretty good. Boy, that's going to take a while to load down. Well, look at that. Pretty good. No initial wobble through the cycle. Pretty happy.